back to EA Sports. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm Chance Cebulski. Looking forward to this. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now officially underway. Victoria's gonna play it from the corner. Here he is in close! Great heads up play to poke it away at the offensive end. Let's see what the officials are calling.
I get what he's trying to do here, James. He's trying to gain a little advantage, but that's interference, and it has to be called.
Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
Oh, I love playing on the power play. It's my favorite thing I did. So here you are in a scoreless game. These guys can't get on the ice fast enough for their first opportunity.
Moves right to the middle, and he stands tall in goal. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Legends never dies. Got the puck in their own end. Los Angeles plays it along the wing. Moves it to Crisp. That's off a stick. And we'll get a reset after the puck goes up and out of play. Crisp's ready for the draw on this man advantage. Los Angeles wins the draw here in the offensive zone. Makes it look easy with the stop. Quick pass over to Sachs. What timer!
She's so good in zone. She's attacking, but she's looking for a screen to be set up. The seeing eye shot is her zone ability. The goaltender just can't find it, and it's in the net.
Legends never dies. Got the home crowd right back into it here in the first 5 minutes.
I love the way that they approach this game. They weren't going to hold back at all, and now they can play from the lead.
Quick possession along the wall. Moves the puck down low. Receives the pass. Hammers the shot, and the traffic neutralizes that threat.
Lots of bumps and bruises in the course of the game. This one looks like it took a little bite out of him, but I think he's going to try and finish this shift.
Quick feed to Eberle. Drives to the sweet spot, and that goes off a player. Oh, what a hit along the board.
I'm sliding, not skating, bud.
You got to get up close to the boards. When you know that hit's coming, the only way you can absorb it is to get close and just take the hit.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Legends never dies ahead 1-0. Crisps won the draw deep in the defensive zone. And there we go, icing is the call. Both teams readying here for the faceoff. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
They'll be back on their heels. They lose the draw after they've iced the puck. They're a little tired.
And that doesn't exactly go take to take. He scores!
What an effort to get this game back to level.
Give the goalie any time to catch up to the pass.
From the boards, he takes that pass. Muffs the shot attempt. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. Crisp's lugging the puck. Takes the pass. Up along the wing. Handles the puck. And now he moves it to Dickey. Can't get a hold of that pass. Victoria's got possession of the puck. second there, but regains possession. Sets it down low. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. Carries the puck up through center. And that's knocked away. Legends never dies. Got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Bruner. Taken by Dickey. And now it's over to Bruner. Moves the puck along the half wall. Victoria's gained possession along the boards. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Dickey. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Quick pass to Singh. A blast!
I am so great. I am so great. G-R-A-T. G-R-A-T.
Victoria's got the puck against the half wall. Here's a shot. Can't get it to go. Moves the puck. And he slides it quickly to Dickey. And that's just out of reach. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. And that pass can't connect. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Look out. And they won't connect on that one.
Crisp's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
With the one-timer! Gives up the body for the block. Keeps hold of the puck. Victoria's got a hold of it against the wall. Can't connect on the pass. Nice pass. He grabs the puck here at the point. Dishes it to Everly. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Couldn't complete the pass. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. Both teams with a chance to recharge and refresh in this second period, about set to get underway. Los Angeles is quick on the draw. And he gets in the lane to block that. Oh, she's fired up tonight. What a hit.
James, she's been like this all game long, really bent on playing a physical game.
And that's deflected. Victoria's looking to break out of their own end. And here's a pass to Kontos. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside.
Everly's going to try and shake this off and get back into the game, but he took a heavy hit there.
We're still in the early stages of this period. It's a 2-1 hockey game. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. From center, they get into the attacking area. Thunderous collision along the wall. Race for the puck here. Icing waved off on the play. Victoria's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes the feed. And now he angles it across to Bruner. And it's turned aside by Wagner.
Oh, he's known for that one-timer, James, and I think he gets lots on it. But the goalie beats him clean there.
Oh, what a smart heads-up play. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Sachs. The Lions have it against the wall. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Victoria's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
A one faceoff allows a clean breakout out of your zone.
Drives to the crease. Fantastic save. Takes the feed. Rips it. Denies him on the play. Slides it quickly to Sachs. And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Singh. Unable to reach that one. Here's a shot. And that's turned aside by Lehman. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Right out front. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a dual score, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double. He was totally locked in on that play. Victoria's got the puck along the wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that slides right out to center ice. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Victoria's head scores!
Sometimes it's just your night. He's got his second goal of the game. Overpowered him, I guess. Domination. Goals almost at every turn. Hey, buddy, you need to put your controller down. This is not fair.
And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
Tonto sees a little bit of an opening, but he thinks he can make that move every time. I like it. It's aggressive. It just doesn't work there.
Slides the puck to Dickey. Delayed penalty coming up here. Quick whistle stops the play.
When you're trying to do your job defensively against someone that doesn't have the puck, you have to be really careful. That's when you get burned for interference.
Los Angeles is ready to go back to work on special teams.
Power plays run hot and cold. If you've already got one in the game, which they do, go get another. Go get another. Be hungry.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. The Lions gain possession of the defensive zone. Hunter's taking it from his own end. Slides the puck over. Hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to do it over from center. Sends the pass over. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. And they send it down the ice. Looks to set up at the point now.
10 seconds!
Kontos is ready to join the play.
Both teams are now back to even strength as the power play has expired. Made the save on the play.
Wagner's comfortable back in the net. He's got a big lead, and he hasn't had many shots to deal with.
And that's poked away. Legends never dies. Got a hold of the puck now. Passes the puck over to Crisp. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Crisp's got it on the offensive end. Here's a short pass to Dickey. Nearing the 40-minute mark of the game. Scooped up along the wall by Dickey. Victoria's got it now. Stays with it. Tries to feed it over to Bruner. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. that's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next. They're ready to drop the puck on period number three. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. Well, this has been an absolute blowout through the first two periods. We get underway here in the third. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Los Angeles will have to rethink the way that they've gone about this game so far. They've done nothing but chase the puck for two periods, and they're losing because of it.
Legends never dies, looking to break out. And now he tries to get it across to Dickey. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Moves it to Eberle. And that's poked away by Dickey. Sends a pass over. Denied by the defender. Manages to hang on. That's a solid chip on the play. Off the bar! I think that caught the inside of the post.
Victoria's been all over them tonight. They're comfortably in front, and while they don't get a bounce there, they don't need it.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Victoria's been the better team, and the scoreboard shows it. 4-1 is where we sit. Kontos is quick on the draw.
Everly's hungry.
Street twine tickler, boys.
In the defensive end. And now it's over to Crisp. Broken up in the neutral zone by Singh. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. And now he moves it to Dickey. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. And now he angles it across to Dickey. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
He's been in the penalty box so much tonight, I'll tell you where his next seat's gonna be. On the player's bench. He's done.
Legends never dies. Got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Most power plays I was on, James, we were all greedy. If you had one or two earlier in the game, you wanted three or four. It never lays down.
Receives the pass. Picked up along the board by Singh. Scores! And that's the
It's a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers, you're dealing with the line matchup, and it doesn't matter where you are. Three is a great time. What a beautiful goal. I love the way this puck is moved around. He's known to distribute the puck in the right place at the right time, and then it ends up on the scorer's stick, and there's no mistake there.
Notorious won the draw in the neutral zone. Got the puck. Blocked in traffic. Quick feed to Sachs. Gives it right back. Grabs control of it at the point. Moves it quickly over to Dickey. Los Angeles on the attack. Easily turned aside by Wagner.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
And sends it just out of reach. Los Angeles can't connect on the power play, and not to mention they give up a shorthanded goal as well.
They're not going to be too thrilled when they get a look at the film on that power play. Ineffective, and maybe more importantly, they give up the shorthanded goal.
and tries to make a diagonal pass to Sachs. Slides it across to Bruner.
Legends never dies, just trying to get to the end of the game here. I've played in games like this, and there is nothing exciting about them anymore.
From the point, looks to make something happen. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call.
Kanto's so good at maintaining possession, he can really frustrate defenders. His unstoppable force zone ability lets him maintain balance while moving forward, and that's what lets him remain effective on the attack. Guys, let's see what he can do here.
There's the whistle, icing the call. Centers are set, face off, ready to resume play. Kontos wins possession in the defensive zone. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Oh, nowhere to go but against the wall.
Lots of bumps and bruises in the course of the game. This one looks like it took a little bite out of him, but I think he's going to try and finish this shift.
Takes the pass, and that pass is redirected. Legends never dies, got the puck. Hard hit.
That's sliding, not skating, bud.
Finish him hard, and when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
Some solid defense are working their own end with the poke check. Legends never dies on the attack. Big save by the goaltender. There's another stop.
So good. A couple of quick stops keep the puck out.
The Lions take it along the wall. Handles the puck. And mercifully down just seconds left in this one. Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one. There's another for the hit parade. 50 seconds left. Big time save. A big time shot. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen.
Sachs nowhere near 100% as he limps his way to the end of this shift. Hurt sometime in the middle of it. He's able to get himself off the ice.
Puck scooped up by Dickey. Great heads up play by the defender.
Tried to force that, James, trying to make up the deficit.
Play is called for offside. Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. Face off here in the neutral zone and we are back underway. Quick pass to Eberle. Into the offensive zone.
Ah!
Rocks him on the play.
I like there's no quit on this team, but they're down so much. I don't know if it's going to make any difference.
Just off target.
So much work goes into creating a scoring chance these days. It's so hard to get good ones, and then they miss the net. That's a frustrating scene of events for them.
Can't find his man. Los Angeles has possession of the puck. Loose puck battle along the boards. Couldn't make that one happen. Final horn sounds, and we are all done with this one. Victoria's performance, a lot to like in so many areas. What popped for you?
For me, James, it's the way that they controlled the puck. They had it on their stick most of the time. They controlled much of the game.